And a downtown Dayton restaurant shut its doors for good today. Flyboy's Deli near Dayer Ballpark on North Patterson Boulevard is closing. In a Facebook post, the deli thanked people for their support over the years. The post also said the closure is due to the owners dealing with illness. The Oakwood location will remain open.